She's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's... Sister.
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We got room for two of
you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Okay. Come on now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we are. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Fucking Leon.
son of a bitch!
You hit him.
Yeah. Hold up, hold up! He laid his bike down.
Cover me, right behind you.
Wrong about him having to deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here, see? They can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said... Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash. Can you use this? I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Well, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties, send it, Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's a fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon.
Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's is as good a place as any.
Okay.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
And you think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. Saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push! Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back in the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there. If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path on the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Yeah.
Just keep your headlight pointed that way. Jesus!
I got a use for you.
I didn't plan on this, goddammit! More freaks! Another nest. Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, we just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. Okay, give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
You wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of a bitch!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
So, way in through the roof. That's what I thought. That's right. Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! No, shit!
Rippers? Boozer? Boozman? Boozman, I'm coming.
These taps
are
dead symbols of the lost.
Sir?
Get off me! These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man, for you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost. You are lost.
Get low. Get low. These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! You bitches! Over here! You sons of bitches! Get off me!
I'm gonna kill them all.
Every Boozer.
Fucking
Come
one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm. Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
Oh my god.
Don't look at it. Get on the bike.
Go, go!
Shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good.
Yeah. I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. Here you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
damn it. Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take them.
Yeah? Fuck you guys.
Hey!
This'll do. That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Freakers. Oh, If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, God damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you. Stop running.
Jesus Christ. You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey, my bike.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh God damn it! All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just parted it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food,
Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
We get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. He'd build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
die. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
What do you want?
Just taking a look.
We got some good shit, if you're buying. What? Not enough credits?
Look, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Hold on a second. I'll open it.